Welcome back, my friends. Thank you for supporting also my 8-ball pool videos, guys. With your push, I will get far on this channel with delivering the best and of the best 8-ball pool videos also. We got 7 streak winning, as you see, win streak 7, and I wanna got no guideline 9-ball pool ring, the first ring on this account, guys. And I wanna share with you right now, as you see, I don't have Istanbul no guideline 9-ball pool ring, and I wanna get the first ring with you guys. That's this episode. We're gonna move about few games right now with really nice matches against this opponents, and I really try to really make great shots. And this is right now my opponent making a wrong move, and now I'm gaining the control of it on the table. And guys, after that, when we win and we will be moving forward towards the middle of this video, guys, I will share with you Hassan gameplay, the king of elbow pool, one of the king, let's call it like that, the world king elbow pool player. Is not the only one. I know there is few more YouTubers that are very good players, as HeidiXD and more of them, but Hassan is one of them for sure, one of the king legend world elbow pool players. And now as you see right now, I'm playing with no guideline, making the right spins and making sure I am nailing it. I have 7 streak winning right now, and I want to have 8 streak winning by moving forward on this Istanbul or no guideline. So we have 3 out of 20 before we gaining the ring of Istanbul, the first ring on this account. So now we have 8 streak winning, guys. I didn't record the games before, so I said at least this games I will record and share with my subscribers. So as you see right now, I tried again on 1 million and we got only 200k, and now over here this opponent just missed, and also the white ball went in, guys, as you seen. So now all I have to do is just play smart, make sure I'm nailing the balls inside the pockets, and then we should have a very clear shot on the, as you're seeing, on the 9-ball ball. Now just watch this, guys. I'm editing the video not to waste your time. You're seeing the shots before they happen, and where I already make the shot, I speed up the video, the game, I'm sorry, in order for you to understand and see that I am trying to deliver something my subscribers wants to see. 9 streak winning, guys, and now I went for another game, and let's see if we can make it 10 streak winning before we're gonna move forward to Hassan gameplay. Now guys, you see he's gonna miss right now because the white ball will go in. So unlucky, brother, sorry. And for me, for this episode, that's great. I'm moving forward to 5 out of 20 on this first episode, Road to Istanbul no guideline. Over here I tried to remove and release the brown, and I made it, and the brown ball went in. So now I can just finish the table. As you're seeing, guys, playing smart with the spin to make sure I have a win here. And now we should be moving to 5 out of 20 before we're getting this first ring. Thank you for watching up to this point of the video. Let's just see the profile. 10 streak winning. Amazing, guys. Now let's rock and roll and watch the world king player Hassan go. And also I dropped the link of his YouTube channel under the description of this video. And now let's see how he's calculating. He knows the white ball will go with the right spin inside, make the yellow go inside the middle pocket. Look at this, what an amazing king pro player. Now with the black, his friend making also very pro move, and the black is in, and he know how to save the white ball not to go to no pockets. Now he will get the green, I think, inside the right top pocket. Look at this, he knew how to make the spin by going with the white ball to the top and then deflecting it. Just amazing. Now it's sharing with you where the black ball will go and what's gonna happen in the at the end. It will go all around the table, and then the white ball will support the black to go into the middle pocket of the top. And that's really ridiculous. I didn't know this guy can calculate. This Hassan is like a computer. Look at this, he's gonna make the spin in the right move, and also put the right power on the cue. And look at this, it's inside. I think if I remember correct, he made a reply on the on this move. Let's see it again, reply, and he's making the spin right. He knows exactly where the white ball will go and how much power to put on the cue, and that's a world king player. He's not far from Heidi. So now this is not Heidi, that's his friend. I don't know this guy, but he also made very nice moves here, and as you saw, the shots are really nice of his also. Now he's gonna get it all around the table, and then from the corner of the middle pocket inside the left pocket. That's really amazing. I really didn't believe that will go in. So guys, now he was trying to really play and get it into the middle by doing a move that I never thought that's really is gonna really make it, but he lost the white ball as you just saw. Now guys, he just made it with the spin right, pushing the blue ball inside the bottom right pocket. Now he's gonna get it into the middle pocket with helping with the right ball. And look at this, let's see it in a slower motion, this part that was amazing. Let's see it again. He's making the right spin, and then he will deflect the white ball, and then the nine ball will go inside the middle pocket. Let's see it, it's amazing. I'm so happy to see his gameplay. I know you soon or later he will have a lot of subscribers on his channel, because he play like a legend. He is a legend, he is a king, and I think he's one of the world best player. I don't care if you don't agree with me, that's okay, but that's my opinion, and I can see that he is not far from Heidi XD. So guys, now let's see how he's gonna make it inside. Wow. Also, what, even the orange, two balls from the same pocket. Now he's gonna get, his friend will get the nine ball into the bottom right pocket. Wow, he knew how to deflect it in the right spot, putting the right power on the cue, and also the right spin. So let's see how he's gonna get it, his friend inside. Look at this, wow, his friend also is amazing. But Hassan makes much more calculating shots that nobody saw before. And he is one of the legends, according to my opinion. So look at this, he's gonna get it into the middle pocket, I think, with helping. Watch this, the white ball is helping it. That's a king, oh yeah. So guys, let's see a reply of this move. Look at this, he's gonna make both of the balls going all around the table and facing each other on the middle pocket, not touching each other before, and then boom, inside. That's a king, world king player. If you really want to see more of his videos, just comment below. Ryle, please keep posting his videos, because I do edit his videos also. He edited the video the way he wants, and I'm spinning it more to make sure there is not even more than 10 seconds that is boring on the video. You should see what's going on, guys. Look at this, he knew so much what to do, and then he pushed it again, his friend, with the white ball. That's a pro shot, guys. So let's see right now how Hassan will make it go into the middle pocket. And I think with this we're gonna end this video, but let's just see how he's calculating it and making the spin right, and then it should go inside. Look at this, deflecting it, and then the nine ball going into the middle pocket. I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching, support the video and smash the like button. Bye.